Swedish company Inka Group, the parent company of Ikea, is building its first Levette shopping mall in Shanghai with total investment of 8 billion yuan. Ikea's sixth store in Shanghai will open there.
Levette is a shopping mall and it will also be home to an Ikea store. We'll be able to hold events in the mall and I think it offers good business opportunities. We'd like to experiment with new business modes in Shanghai.